Today I'm going to be reacting to Super M's 100 music video. I just finished watching the live stream and there is literally 17, 16, 15 seconds left till the music video starts. I'm so excited. Oh god, 10 seconds. I think I'm gonna pause it and just talk for a second, but actually no, we'll just watch. Yeah, so excited. Taeyong's Todoroki hair is the main reason why I decided to react to this. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's just start. 100, let's go. Okay, a lot of emotions. I love the aesthetics. I think they're like, like, this is what I'm here for. Oh my god. They are just doing it right. Like, oh, is that glitter on his face? They all look so good, man. They're singing with a cowboy hat. Oh, I love the song. It's just the styling, like Mark's lilac hair. Taeyong's Todoroki hair is just next level. I feel like this is the, this is so good. Oh my god. I can't wait to see this dance like fall. Oh, it just makes you want to dance. Styling this, like, Super M stylists need a pay raise because this is all amazing. And the music video, like, I can't get over it. I love Baekhyun's kind of like greenish hair, like that one, like the silvery green. Taeyong's really good, like this one. Like sensory overload. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's not it. That's not the end. That's the end? That can't be the end. Oh my god. Like, that was so good. Literally, Kira's messaging me right now being like, can they can all just fucking step on me. I agree, Kira. 100% agree. Like, oh my god, that was insane. I, like, oh my god, the fact that I didn't like pause it before, it just like, it had the countdown, you know, like the SM countdown before they released the music video, and I was just like, let's just let it play, let's not collect myself, let's just let it play. I was not ready. Oh my god. Okay, let's, where do we begin? First of all, I love EXO, SHINee, NCT, WAVY. I love them all. EXO is one of my ultimate groups though. And like, going into this, I was like, am I gonna like drop Baekhyun and Kai as like biases and super is Taeyong really gonna do that to me? Because his Todoroki hair, like, oh my god, that hair is just, it's next level, you know? And then that with all the styling, like, I love racer suits with styling. Like, I don't know why, I just love it. I'm here for it. I love Mark's like lilac hair, Baekhyun's like greenish silver hair, Kai with the black hair and the like thing like this. Oh my god. They are all so talented and so good. Like, and like, I have only just talked about their appearance, not even the song. The song is so good. Oh my god. Literally makes me just want to get up and dance. Like, that's all I'm gonna do. When I turn off this camera, I'm not gonna edit straight away. I'm just gonna dance around my room for another half an hour. Like, I love the raps. Oh my god, Baekhyun's high note. Where was he going with that? Like, straight through my heart, killing me. That's what he was doing. What even else? Like, my brain is so fried right now. I don't even know, like, I don't know what just happened to me. Taemin does, like, he like goes real quiet. Oh, that spoke to me. Yeah, I need to listen to it again and really like take in all the raps, the flow, the groove, because there was like a part where I was like, oh, this is like a like mm-hmm. And then there's other parts where you're like, yeah, so hype, like, it's a journey. Oh, and the dance looks insane. Need to see this dance in full ASAP. Am I done talking about this? No, but I have been talking for longer than the actual music video, so I should probably wrap it up. Did I just hit the whoa? Did I just do that? Okay, Stephanie time to turn off the camera. This was a very quick impromptu reaction. So if you want to see more like this, please hit the subscribe button and the like button. Comment down below your favorite part of the music video. There's more videos on our channel of Super M, and there will be more in the future. Definitely buying this album. We'll do unboxings, we'll do reviews. So excited. Like, Super M is just one of the best things to happen to K-pop. I don't care what people have to say about it. It is. And I'm just so happy and so grateful for it, because don't forget to follow us on social media. Instagram and Twitter are where we're most active. And yeah, we'll see you over there. Super M, I love you. Bam, bam.